Cruiser feature. Oh, we got a spinner. Right on the first lap. All right, green flag's in air. We're underway. Ricky Hogan in the 18 car going to the high side. Brianna Vanette right there in that 39B. Look at here. Here comes your leader. Dustin Deem at D9. Chandler Deem. Terry Cummins. Green flags in air. We're underway. Ricky Hagan, your leader. Dustin Deem at a D9. Brianna Vanette got David Ushery all on a back bumper and to the inside of her. Coming out of turn four. Steven Jensen Jr. right there with Fisher. Caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway. Easy, easy. Green flags in there. We're back underway. David Hogan, your leader. Ricky Hogan in the lead. Dustin Deem. Brianna Vanette trying to hold off David Ushery in that 77 car. Here they come down the front straightaway. Steven Jensen Jr. Will Fisher in that 00. David Ushery diving to the inside of Brianna Vanette coming out of turn two. Trying to make that pass. Take over that third spot. Here comes Steven Jensen Jr. He's coming up to the low side. Trying to get around both cars. Steven Jensen Jr. still right there. Brianna Vanette not giving up that third spot. We're got caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway. Ricky Hogan leading the race. Dustin Deem. David Ushery, Brianna Vanette got Steven Jensen Jr. all on our back bumper. Here comes Wilm Fisher in that 00. Robert Price right behind him. Ricky Hogan had a little visit that time from Dustin Deem going into turn two. We got a spinner. Brianna Vanette spins. Off the back straightaway, that brings out the caution. Brianna Vanette into 39B. Dustin Deem at a 9, D9. David Ushery in that 77. Will Fisher in a 00, diving to the inside of David Ushery. Trying to make that pass down the end of turn two. Steven Jensen Jr. going to the high side, all on the back bumper. David Ushery, here comes Brian. Robert Price in that 16. Steven Jensen Jr. all on the back bumper. That's 77, David Ushery. Dustin Deem trying to make the pass on Ricky Hogan in the 18 car, your leader. Here comes the 00, Wilm Fisher trying to go to the inside of David Ushery. Followed by Robert Price, Steven Jensen Jr. You got Matt Davis and Terry Cummins all in the mix too, and 83 and X. X car, Terry Cummins, 83. Tyler Walters in 18, trying to get around that 83. Morgan Williams right there with him. And you got the 5 car, Jason Long, right there with him also. David Ushery got his hands full. We got a pass, trying to get a pass for the lead. We got it down the back straightaway. Dustin Deem in a D. 9 trying to pass the 18 to Ricky Hogan. Here to come into 3, into 4. Here to come down the front straightaway. Have we got a new leader? We got a new, no. Ricky Hogan led that lap. If that had been the last lap, Ricky Hogan would have won it by nose. There we go, down the back straightaway. Dustin Deem trying to take that top spot from Ricky Hogan. Ricky Hogg has been leading from the get-go. Here we come out of turn four. Dustin Deem into D9. Looks like he is going to be your leader that time by. David Ushery still trying to hang on. William Fisher in that double zero. We got a caution on the Speedway. Caution on the Speedway. Bobby DeWells, Chandler Deem. Here they come. Green flags in there. Dustin Deem, your leader. Ricky Hogan hanging on to that second spot. Here comes David Ushery trying to reel him in. William Fisher staying low, making it three wide, almost coming out of turn four. Here comes Price, Steven Jensen Jr., Terry Cummins, Tyler Walters, Matt Davis, and Morgan Wims. Jason Long right behind her. Here comes Chandler Deem in that triple nine, getting around the 51 of David Jones. Dustin Deem pulls out a lead. Got some problems on Ricky Hoggins' car in the 18. He's going into pits. Ricky Hoggin, tough break for Ricky Hoggin. Dustin Deem, your leader. That moves Wim Fisher into second spot. David Ushery right behind him. Steven Jensen Jr., Robert Price, Tyler Walters, Matt Davis battling for that spot. Here comes Terry Cummins right behind him. Morgan Wims, Chandler Deem looking to the inside of Morgan Wims. They touch a little bit coming into four. Still anybody's race. Dustin Deem in that D9 is your leader. Halfway that time by. Dustin Deem, Wim Fisher, David Ushery, Steven Jensen Jr., Tyler Walters, Chandler Deem. We got a caution on the Speedway. Caution on the Speedway. Green flags in there. We're back underway. Dustin Deem is still your leader. Wim Fisher, David Ushery trying to hold on. Steven Jensen Jr. They get together. Tyler Walters moves into Catbird. He moves into that third spot. Here comes Steven Jensen Jr. They were battling for that spot. Tyler Walters just slid right in there and moved into that third spot. See if he can hang on to it. Steven Jensen Jr. and David Ushery battling for position. They both about went off the back straightaway. Tyler Walters seen the opportunity, seized it, popped around them, and moved it to that third spot. Here comes your leader, Dustin Deem. Wim Fisher, Tyler Walters, David Ushery, Steven Jensen Jr. Caution on the Speedway. Caution on the Speedway. Tyler Walters all on the back bumper of Wim Fisher that time down the back straightaway. Here they come. David Ushery getting a little love tap. Steven Jensen Jr. diving to the low side, trying to get around the 18 of Tyler Walters. Tyler Walters getting a little sideways that time, losing that third spot. He's right there hanging with him. Steven Jensen Jr. moves in that third spot. Tyler Walters in the 18. Terry Cummins getting side by side in that X car. Steven Jensen Jr. moves into that third spot. David Ushery right there. Tyler Walters. Hold on. Jason Long. Oh. Tommy Skinner gets in the back of Jason Long. That'll bring out the caution. Jason Long spins all by himself. Tommy Skinner, nowhere to go, gets into Jason Long. Steven Jensen Jr. slides, trying to slide up under. Tyler Walters gets high. Now coming off turn two, Stephen Jensen Jr. takes over the second spot from Wilm Fisher. Wilm Fisher slid up high that term in turn two. And Stephen Jensen Jr. just slid right into him. Took over that second spot. Slid right up in front of him and took the spot from him. Dustin Deem into D9. Here comes Wilm Fisher to the backside of Stephen Jensen Jr. to the inside. Side by side, Stephen Jensen Jr. spins. Him and Wilm Fisher get together. And a zero. Green flags in there. We're underway. Terry Cummins trying to get around David Usher in 77. Here comes Robert Price in 16, trying to get around the 18 of Tyler Walters. White flag this time by. White flag this time by. Free leader. Terry Cummins in that X car has got Robert Price all right beside him. Checker flag coming out this time by a free winner. It's going to be the D9 of Dustin Deem. Wilm Fisher, David Ushery, your top three. Terry Cummins, Robert Price, Tyler Walters. Michael Hutto, David Jones, Jason Long, Papa Joe Singleton, and Matt Davis. Round of applause for your winner, Dustin Deem in a D9.